Yo, what is up, guys? Okay, so I'm just about to leave my house. I'm about to go to the cottage with my friend Owen Bender. And yeah, we're just gonna take you through a sweet day on the weekend. I got my stuff right here. Got some alcohol in there, cause you know, everything can't just be all about fitness. Like you gotta have fun too, so.
Yeah. Hey guys. Stuffed my face with the best bagel ever. Got a nice iced coffee from Tim Hortons. Thank God they're still open. Coffee is always essential. Matt, what are we doing today?
Yo, I think I missed a turn.
No, I think I got cream cheese on your camera.
Okay. We're going to the cottage, guys. We're gonna have a hell of a time. See where it takes us. Owen's gonna be super drunk because we're gonna have these challenges. Where loser has to have a shot or loser has to climb a tree or something, or loser has to jump in the lake. So Owen's gonna get beat the fuck out of him.
Oh my god.
Also, that's gonna be fun to watch, so stay tuned, guys. See you in a bit. Yeah, I definitely missed the turn, dude.
Fuck!
Yo, hit off your head. Go do it. I'll...
Yeah.
Boom, 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 boom. All right, so we just meditated a little bit. I feel fucking great.
I feel really good. I did a little bit of gratitude meditation.
Yeah, let's hear your thoughts, Mr. Bender.
Can I cut in between my toes?
I don't know.
Well, we chilled on this roof. And honestly, it's the first time this year I've ever gotten sun. So just soaking all that shit up with the shingles bouncing and absorbing all the heat. It's fucking awesome. I had a really good time. Just closed my eyes, thought about all the good shit that's happening in my life, forgot about everything else. And I gotta say, I feel really, really, really refreshed. Like, I feel more fresh than like a can of Febreze, bro.
This was good to actually being serious now, really meditating and just clearing your mind. It's crazy. But I think we're down to crank a few beers in. Like, I don't even know, man.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, right behind me, we got the oldest game in the books. Alexander Graham Bell invented this game. Oh, okay. This is a terrible introduction to me.
What do you want, you freaking pussy? Right here, we got some whiskey. This is 40%. Owen over here, he has no skill in beer pong whatsoever. And loser of best 2 out of 3 games, okay? Best 2 out of 3 games. The total loser has got to jump in the lake. Is that a deal or not?
Yeah, no, it's a deal.
Come on, Redash, you got 4 cups. Is it any of them?
All right.
Ah!
That's how you do it, son! That's how you take a shot right there!
Alright, Owen won. Game number 1. You got lucky.
Nope, this guy sucks.
Its name was Tyrannosaurus Rex.
Then I fucking swept him 2 times in a row. Matt can't accept the L. This dude right here is going in the fucking lake. That's what's up.
God damn it. Oh,
the walk of shame. Everybody look at this fucking loser's underwear. Look at this dude. Oh, what is that?
Oh my god, dude, this is a dumb idea.
Your whole body needs to be underneath the water.
Oh, dude, that's not cold. That is so cold. There's like snow like 3 days ago.
Just say fuck it.
Alright.
Fuck it! Come on!
Oh my god!
Oh my god. Ah! Oh man.
Give me the fucking towel. No! Give me the fucking towel! Oh my god. I've never been good at beer pong in my whole life. I don't know why God gave me this disadvantage. I'm gonna get fucking sick. Here's what's gonna happen, Owen. You're gonna fall asleep before me, and I'm gonna smash an egg so hard in your face, because I'm so awake and I'm not gonna fall asleep. First one to fall asleep gets an egg cracked on their head.
Oh, dude, you sure?
You don't see what's coming.
Guess what I got in my left hand, you dumb bitch? A motherfucking egg, and it's gonna go right over your fat goddamn forehead, smash into pieces, and ruin your sleep. Are you ready?
This is a little more than a smidge. Because all we do is smuggle 200 tons of marijuana across an international border.
Yo, Matt, you good?